no presentation, got my students posting pics to Instagram like award-winning plaques. Even with no me, I have kids normally eating things that they don't even like. Hashtag facts.
No. Oh my god, he's mad corny for that.
In my kitchen, we speak the language of international gourmet. Italian speaking for the Alfredo, forget about it.
That's a teacher.
Latinos love an album version of Fatalitos. Even a bad mind chef don't come for test the joke my students make from scratch. And he had to beg it up like a chopping gun sound. Cause the simple taste made him stutter like, yo, your students just broke, broke, broke down. In my kitchen, we'll teach you about good eats like Orson Brown.
Never did his hands just get in the way.
You'll eat whatever you see around. Kids going dumb off the dollar menu, thinking the fast food will fill them. But forget healthy Harlem. Chef Lex, the reason why there's no outside food in the building. Because on one plate, I'm serving four food groups, all five tastes. And every dish from my kitchen tastes like everything. All my students be like, ooh, kill him. From Rachel Ray to Bobby Flay, and even that black guy, what's his name? Oh yeah, Chef Oblay. Turn the cameras off, they're too soft, just another cook to slay. Another fish to fillet. Cut them like grouper, they groupies can't super fan to save the day. And yeah, a couple staff members approached me. I won't say no names, but they were all scared, talking about, Chef Lex, you can't say those things. Aren't you afraid these celebrities will sue you or something? Yo, my students go from French cuisine to French Montana and turn up like the flame you use when flambéing bananas. So I'm not wrong. My small dice is twice as nice as your fine mix. Show the shook one how to jump a fire into a pan, and man, I haven't seen them since. Well then, I'm convinced this work isn't for the faint of heart. Most people get lost on the mixing plots. That's just counting up the cost and tap out well before they even start. Yo, what you mean? I got students that big claw the fast chop. Are you too afraid to touch a knife? Now you think you deserve PC because you washed one or two dishes, my dude? You not about that life.
He throwing salads.
Can't hardly roll out pizza dough. You not about that slice. Matter of fact, I take that back. Every five-star restaurant needs a couple of busboys. So if you come into my kitchen and you're not serious, we'll give you the honing steel and you can use it as a toy. But don't be walking and complaining about how tired you are and the fact that there's no seats. Saying stupid stuff like, it's too hot in here, yo, it's a kitchen. You know where you can go if you can't stand the heat in my kitchen. So my culinary students.